gym at public school before. There's a stock room behind McCluskey's bar, but Mrs. McCluskey ain't a good scout, and things being how they are, the back of the police station out. So the pet is the spot. Buck the 1,000 bucks we ain't got.
Angeles, DiMaggio, Los Angeles, Miller, Los Angeles, America. That death should seem the only protector, that all arms should have faded, and the great cameras become an incognito, and a twin. And the many acquaintances, the autograph hunters, the inflexible directors, the drive-in admirers, should become a blur. That lonely uncertainty.
Seems gonna go. Like, for example, when we did the scene where they were arrested at the house, Louis Tassaro was playing Roberto and the actors playing the DEA agents. They didn't meet me. They didn't see anybody. They didn't go anything outside the gate. And they asked me what they were supposed to do. I said, just go in there and bust.
To work with Bernard Brick is thrilling, you know. And so that is just such an exciting way to work, because filmmaking can be so cripplingly vain sometimes, and there isn't even an opportunity for you to work.
Resolution to your problem. And we've got two songs lined up. We've got Chase and Spare, which is kind of bag and noise.
Temper T one.
Yeah, hypertype. Oh. Or if you're looking soothing, we've got War Paint and Undertow. So two amazing records.
Yeah.
There.
And it's totally up to you. You can choose, Dan.
I'll have the Chase and Status one.
Okay, we're going
wavy.
Okay.
Amazing.
Go for it. Have some dancing, but just don't move your knees or finger.
So much, Dan.
Thanks, Dan.
Bye.
Thank you.
Talk Talk Norman, who weighed in at 5 stone.
Een politicus is die in de rechtszaal staat en die ter verantwoording wordt geroepen.
Yes, so by Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. Dry, yes, but cloudy really for most of the day. And our temperatures again around 14, maybe 15 degrees Celsius. So it may feel a little disappointing beneath that cloud.
Yeah.
But it does stay dry.
Absolutely. And we can say now, can't we, that it's an Indian summer, can't we? Is that right? Because it's October?
Technically, yes, you can say it because it's October. It doesn't last very long. So I think technically an Indian summer has to last for, I'm not sure the exact amount of days.
Having the fascist ringtones, I mean, quite proudly. Comparison with Mussolini, perhaps.
There's no need for impatientness,
rudeness as well.
Absolutely piteous.
Thank you, Wilma. If you'd like to send an email, Paul Shuttleworth at bbc.co.uk. Give us a call, let us know what makes you angry. 0845 303 9403.
Mostly featuring the lead vocals of the
It's come
out. Then start lying.
Hey, oh, me and Aidan. I mean, yeah.
Cousins.
He's kind of got the same hair as you.
You should water glass directly, I think.
Interactive directory.